Listen, little lady, this is just the worst way to spend your birthday. It's 30 degrees, Thursday, you work late. You was with a perv making dirty fake love in his Mercedes. Lady, the word rape sums up events that take place every night. You wanna get up, but you know your legs are lake if you try. Then you remember that your punter went crazy last night. You drag yourself to the mirror to check your face, then you cry. Forget the visit to the clinic you were booked in for. You'll make a trip to the Whittington where they'll look at your jaw. They'll be inquisitive and ask about your business for sure. They'll know you're fibbing if you tell them you got hit by your door. But young woman, the pimp sees you as nothing but a dumb hooker. Medical attention could be fatal, cause the cunt wouldn't ever let a doctor near someone that's getting dough for him. Cause next you got poxy authority sticking their noses
She's
in.
She's just under the upper hand and goes mad for a couple grams. And she don't wanna go outside tonight, cause in the pipe she'll fly to the motherland and sell love to another man. It's too cold outside for angels to fly. For angels to fly.
Little lady, your mind you've made up. Your injuries you can't hide with makeup. You need some medical advice, you make up a little lie to say just in case the doc opens his eyes and don't decide to play dumb. With any luck you'll see the same dude that stitched your top lip last year when your pimp just lost it. He wouldn't recognise you if you stared him in the face anyway, cause all the heroin is making you age. But you're a heroine for taking the strain of being a prostitute and punching bag. The funds you have left go where you're from using MoneyGram. Mother had to get you out of the motherland to study, that was all she struggled to have a single daughter with the upper hand. Little does she know you're never coming back. She put you in her brother's hands, only for him to formulate another plan. He's the fucking cause of your appalling state this summer. Fancy that, you came to London to get pimped by your uncle.
She's damn. Just under the upper hand and goes mad for a couple grams. And she don't wanna go outside tonight, cause in the pipe she'll fly to the motherland and sell love to another man. It's too cold outside for angels to fly. Now an angel will die, covered in white, with closed eyes and hoping for a better life. This time now we'll fade out tonight, straight down the line.
You're trembling with fear, your skinny frame kinda resembles a deer. You're sitting facing a detective, oh dear. The meddling nurse couldn't just leave it. She's only gonna made it much worse calling police, and she'll never know the gravity of the damage she's caused. You're causing scandal, going mad in the ward now. The cop is trying to calm you, telling you he won't let no one harm you. The same question he keeps trying to ask you, who you working for? He's talking to you like you're worth more than a dirty whore. You're having a conversation you could be murdered for. You're learning more about exactly why you need to help bring him or her to court. He's kicking knowledge you ain't ever heard before. Just before he leaves, he reassures you that he knows that it's hard. He underlines a mobile number you can phone on his card, begs you to use it. He's useless if you're gonna be stupid, cause an answer hasn't come from your bruised lips. You're on your own. You've gotta go and give your pimp what you owe. You reach your door and then it dawns that you've been followed home. Before you turn around, you feel a cold blade on your throat, and then the voice says, where you been, bitch? I wanna know. No prizes for guessing who it is. Resistance would be foolishness. You open the front door, he boots you in. Here's something new in him, he's silent now, that fills you with terror. Get your alibi straight, you could be killed for an error. He towers over you, the 6-inch knife catches the sunlight. At this point, your life flashes before your eyes, your handbag's dropped, and all the contents are all over the floor. Despite the mess, there's only one thing that's caught his eye, and in the moment of rage, he brutally murders his niece and dumps her body in the boot of his Mercs in the street. Little lady left this earth in the worst way, all because she got a card on her 13th birthday.
Under the upper hand and go mad for a couple grams. And we don't wanna go outside tonight, cause in the pipe she'll fly to the motherland and sell love to another man. It's too cold outside for angels to fly. For angels to fly. Fly. fly, to fly, angels to die.